Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Morning Inspirations with Pastor Tim. This is the day that the Lord has made, and I will rejoice and be glad in it. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. This morning's inspiration is found in the book of Proverbs, chapter 18, verses 20 to 21. A man's stomach shall be satisfied from the fruit of his mouth, from the produce of his lips, he shall be filled. Death and life are in the power of the tongue, and those who love it will eat its fruit. Your words matter. Your words have power. If you speak negative words, negative things will occur. If you speak positive words, positive things will occur. What do you want your life to look like? If you speak death, death will be manifested in your life. If you speak life, life will be manifested in your life. My mother used to always say, if you can't say anything nice, then don't say anything at all. Whatever you continue to say out of your mouth will come to pass. You have the power to call those things that are not as though they were, and they shall be. The very power that caused the world to come into existence is the same power that lives inside of you. You have the power of creation according to the words that you speak out of your mouth. Every time you decide to open your mouth to speak a word, it is up to you to determine and to choose what it shall be. Will it be death or will it be life? The choice is yours. I encourage you to always choose life. Thank you for joining me today, and I look forward to seeing you again on tomorrow. Have a blessed day.